I'm from Brookings, South Dakota. I've been wrestling for about 15 months now. Before I wrestled, I was in gymnastics, and I decided I didn't really want to do that anymore, so I needed to try something new, and wrestling just was intriguing to me.
This season, Johanna went 29-0 in the 145 weight class.
I like that it's an individual sport and I don't have to rely on anyone else to go out and get a takedown for me or anything like that. I like to think about my plan, like what shot I'm gonna take on whoever I'm wrestling, or just thinking about pressuring forward and moving my hands. After the state tournament, I plan on wrestling freestyle this summer. Just try to get as much experience with that as possible because I would like to wrestle in college, and in college, it's all freestyle. So I just want to sort of get my feet wet.
Back in 2015, sophomore Ranahi Inn of Brookings made history when she became the first female to place in a South Dakota state wrestling tournament.
Well, I didn't really know anything about her until like December this year. I was just sort of on the internet, just looking at stories about Brookings wrestling, and she popped up. And I didn't know anything about her before I joined the team or anything, but I just thought it was a little surprising that she was wrestling before women's wrestling was sanctioned in South Dakota. And I think now that it's sanctioned, there are more younger kids who are willing to do it. Like, there's someone like me who started doing it when they were older because they found out about it when they were older. And then now you've got these kids in the community that are looking at us and saying, I can wrestle too. So that's pretty awesome.